The House Oversight Committee will launch an investigation into a crowd surge at Travis Scott's Astroworld Music Festival. The hearing will focus on Live Nation's role in the planning and safety of that event. The committee is requesting information from Live Nation by early January with a briefing to follow. House members cite reports about staff being inexperienced or ill-equipped to deal with the mass injuries at the concert.